So this is how I teach adding fractions. 1 over 2 plus 3 over 4, for example. Notice that the denominators are different. That's no good. So go ahead and factor the denominators. For 2, this is just 1 times 2, so cannot do too much. But for 4, we can write it as 2 times 2. Now you see, this fraction has the denominator 2 times 2. But here we only have 1 2. Therefore, we are going to multiply by another 2 here, so that it has 2 2s, which is the same as that. Now, whatever you do on the bottom, you do the same on the top. So you multiply by 2 right here as well. This will give us 1 times 2, which is 2, over 2 times 2, which is 4. And then we add. Let's focus on the 3, so I'll put this in red, and then over 4. And the reason we do that is because when they have the same denominator, we can just add the numerators. Why we can do that? It's because this right here is saying we have 2 quarters, like the actual quarters that you use in the vending machines. And this right here is saying we have 3 quarters. So the denominator is kind of like the units. And when you have 2 quarters plus 3 quarters, you have how many quarters? 5 quarters. And the quarters, you know, stays the same. So the denominator stays the same. 5 over 4. And that's it. Do we simplify it to a mixed number? Maybe for another video.